Finally in business, the much-hyped launch of Apple's new iPhone suffered a technical glitch. Chief Executive Steve Jobs was excitedly demonstrating the fourth-generation iPhone's new features when it couldn't connect to the internet because so many journalists were busy filing online reports about its launch.
There we go. Yes, I know that. I don't want the cellular data network. Well, geez, I don't like this.